Hey coders, today we're going to zip through the magic of CSS background shorthand. Usually, when you want to style the background of a web page, you might write many lines of code for color, image, how it repeats, and its position. Typically something like background color, hashtag FFFFFF, background image, URL img-tree.png, background repeat, no repeat, background position, right top. This sets your page with a white background, adds an image, and positions it right at the top without repeating. But guess what? There's a super shortcut. With the CSS background shorthand, you can slam all these settings into one powerful line. Background, hashtag FFFFFF, URL img-tree.png, no repeat, right top. Now, our CSS code is sleek and neat, but still does everything it did before. In this shorthand, the order matters. First, we mention the color, then the image, how it repeats, attachment, and lastly, its position. If we miss any, that's okay, just keep the order. You may even have noticed that we did not set a value for background attachment in the example, but that is fine as long as the values we do use are in the correct order. And that's it. Try using this shorthand in your next project. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!